I've really been happy with this Everlast. I'd recommend it. Had it for a couple years now, and it's been a pretty good machine.